Tutto sommato nini.
Ecco qua, no? Hello guys, hi, how are you doing? I hope you all doing well. It's Mom Ellie here with another video. Yes guys, today I'm going to cook, as you can see this, we have a head of a fish. Yeah, we are going to cook it. And guys, thank you so much for your support. We are on the road to 1000 subscribers. Yes guys, let's do this. And to my returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming back to watch my videos. And if you are a new subscriber, thank you so much for joining the family. And to if you are not subscribed to this channel, as we always do it, subscribe and feel free to comment, share, and as you can see guys, in this video we are cooking this fish, head of a fish, as I said earlier. And my son is there willingly to help. He really likes to help. Yeah, in this recipe I will only use onion, tomato, and some Royco cubes, and curry powder. You can try the recipe and cook it for your family guys. It was very yummy, very delicious. You can serve it with rice, ugali, and even chapati, but for us we enjoyed it with ugali. Yes guys, so let's enjoy the video. And by the way, for those who don't know ugali, ugali is a staple food here in Kenya. Yes. Yeah, I learned that in our neighboring country in Uganda, they call it posho. And in Tanzania, I think they call it the same way we call it, ugali. And in other, and in South Africa, they call it pap. But it's the same. Yes guys, so let's continue watching the video as we learn this recipe. Thank you. Ready to be served, ready to be eaten. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. See you in my next video.